It's not all about the heart. You decide immediately to trust her for the sake of love. And the next moment you see a smile on her face and something of yours in her hand. Something that may be your watch or your spleen. Between your 10th and 11th ribs, you find a new gap to mind, and in that gap you glimpse an image of something you have trusted. A blurry image of something that may be your watch, or your spleen, or love.